It's all about Anett Kontaveit. And the Estonian claims her first ever WTA title. A classy display from the 21-year-old as the rising star secures the Ricoh Open crown. It was about the only thing missing off her CV in 2017. Her terrific year continues. She's the first Estonian to ever win this tournament. Defeats Natalia Vigliantseva 6-2, 6-3 in an hour and 13 minutes. And this is how she did it.